I mean, oftentimes we look at Instagram or like all the people that we're inspired by and we're like, oh my gosh, wouldn't that be amazing to live that life? And like, don't really see a lot of the stuff that happens before that or the failures or the really hard times that they went through.
100%, I agree. I mean, the reality is like, this is kind of what I built for myself based upon how hard I was willing to work in the beginning. I've tried to like break apart this mindset for people that everything just becomes easier at a certain point, right? That's not really the truth.
I think the biggest challenge for me has been the, you know, the vulnerability involved with having, you know, what feels like the whole world looking at these intimate moments in my love life. And to relive like what was a pretty intense experience for me on screen.
Well, climbing has always been that practice for me of dealing with fear. And then definitely base jumping has been
right.
A way in which I have found my strategies for managing fear, because fear is such a big part of it and you have to figure out how to control it and work with it. You have to live as though life is the most important thing.
Jump for me has been when I have been the happiest being right where I'm supposed to be. The moments when you can't help but like scream in joy. And I think it's such a feeling, because it's that unknown like natural euphoria that sweeps over you, that was so powerful, so overwhelming that you'll never forget it. And that is Stoke.